We are already at the last day of LIGNA, right? Standing right now at the Wintersteiger stand. So with Ms. Daniela Pozzan, she is the area sales manager, Woodtech Division of Wintersteiger. A very good morning to you. We are standing at the last day of LIGNA. So how has been LIGNA so far for you?
The response was really great. We had lots of customers from different parts of the world interested in all the machines that we are producing. They are in different production fields, and the response was great, let's say, for especially from Europe, Eastern countries, Russia, India, and so on.
Okay, and we can see that you are showcasing a whole new range of DSB machines. Can you please tell us about this new range?
Sure. So we have different kinds of thin cutting pencils. The most, the entry model is the DSB Compact. With this special version, for instance, we are able also to cut up to down to 1 millimeter, so to split the block in two. So we wire our frame, so we cut 3.2 millimeters, and we just divide it with our very thin saw blade. This is the first machine of our range, and we have a special price, a special promotion on this one. On top of this, we have then the more industrial machines that reach out all kind of industries, and we go from the single head to the twin head that can be up to 6 modules in line.
Okay, and any other machine you would like to talk about?
Sure, we are also specialized in our special filling machines. Now, we have presented this year this PRC 1500, where we can increase the capacity, and we have two different types of application of the filling material. And another very important news that we have presented this time is the TRC manufacturing. This is something that enables to age each kind of plank. Instead of doing it manually, we can just do it basically with different kind of tools, and each part will be a unique piece. This is something that we think will be really important for our future.
Okay, thank you, Daniela, for your time.